will send their pots a packing to take it up with you. 'Cause God made America for me and you. Just as long as you share all our Christian views. We need a place to force our Christian views, so we put it on the money that we all use. We'll corrupt your children at the start of each day, indoctrinating them in a very Christian way. We'll teach them creationism while you're at work, and loudly proclaim that Darwin was a jerk. We'll alter the past of this country's creation and arrogantly claim this is a Christian nation. God bless America, red, white, and blue. All are welcome here if you're Christian too. While destroying your dignity, all done in a land that claims to be free. We'll invade your bedrooms with public policy, because you can't be trusted to live life morally. We can't mind our own business, us up at night, 'cause what you do with your private parts probably isn't right. God made a